And South San ISD still facing troubles. We told you about an open mic that caught a conversation about contracts and hirings that led to the school district suspending a superintendent, naming an interim superintendent. Months later, the school board still can't seem to get on track. It was a full house for today's meeting, but it was canceled because not enough trustees bothered to show up. This is the fifth time it's happened, leaving business on hold for now.